Easy battery reconditioning is a 10 to 20 minute method of bringing new life into the batteries you already own. Using simple tools such as a multimeter, you will be able to test your batteries, revive those that are underperforming, and nearly double the lifespan one gets out of the average car, golf car, or medical home battery. This method, developed by Tom Erickson, has helped keep thousands of cars and other devices running and kept their battery pollutants out of the landfill. How the Easy Battery Reconditioning works. The program offers free access to all Rocky terms, free download, as well as text guide to help you become an expert in the field. The Easy Battery Reconditioning is a full course meant to teach you how to put back to reuse dead or old batteries for personal use or business purposes. The course offers you step-by-step guidelines for quick and efficient battery reconditioning procedures. You will also learn straightforward, practical, and fast tips for restoring older dead batteries back to life. In addition, Easy Battery Reconditioning also shows you the importance of testing the batteries before you begin to recondition them. The program comes with well-illustrated pictures and diagrams to help you know exactly what to do. With the help of pictures and diagrams, even beginner with no practical experience can get benefit from this program. One thing that we really like about the Easy Battery Reconditioning Guide is that it is an easy read. Additionally, by reconditioning your old batteries, you are able to save a good amount of money. In the wake of seeing how to recondition old batteries, you can make this a business wander through purchasing old batteries, reconditioning them and later offering. The Easy Battery Reconditioning System shows users how to recharge the following batteries: car batteries, computer batteries, phone batteries, rechargeable batteries, long life batteries, alternative energy system batteries, deep cycle marine batteries, golf cart batteries, forklift batteries. It doesn't work for small batteries such as AA or AAA and button cell batteries, however, and a few others, and more.